The second thing that you have to have in order to be an absolute sales rock star closer is this, and this is very, very important, is that you have to expect resistance on every single phone call that you have. So many agents that I've seen over my career are not prepared for the other person on the phone.